get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at.
What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. I hope everyone's having a great one. And we're back on some more Resident Evil 3. I think we're almost done with the game. It's going to be this episode or next episode. I don't know. But let's get into it. Oh, here we go. I don't like this. This is setting me up for something big. And combine, store. Let me get that. Sorry, I'm just preparing just in case if there's a big old boss fight. There we go.
What in God's name is this place?
I don't know. But I don't like it. Oh.
I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Dick. Shortcut, yep. Oh my God.
Spot for you.
Good idea.
Oh.
Come on. Where's he at? Oh, he's up there. Got him. Ooh, gotcha. Oh my god, that was super close. Oh my god. That's why he said look out. Coming for you, Nikolai. And this is going to be 22. Yep. Okay.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You need money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
Oh my God.
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Yeah, give me this. It says hold, and I've been holding it. It just... what? Oh my God. Okay. So, do I seriously have to dodge him every time? Oh my Lord, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. We already read all that. See, why don't you have your shotgun out?
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You need money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time. Now we're talking.
Alright. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Alright, that's not too bad. Come on. Grab it. Make sure I got everything. I need pistol ammo. Literally just got rid of one to pick up another one. What's this way? Huh? I thought I was supposed to go straight. Get it.
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
What you've just done?
No, no, don't care. My client ordered me to reduce umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched, and that is my cue. Goodbye, Mr. Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance. price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here, I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Well, thank you guys so much for tuning in for the series. Like, damn. That's wild. Oh. I got a C rank. That's not bad. I died 19 times. Holy shit. Time save 22. Okay, yeah. I'll probably do like a live stream of me playing this, trying to get a better grade and without less saves and deaths. So, thank you guys for tuning in, and if you enjoyed, please leave a like on this, and until next time, everyone, deuces, and have a great one, and be safe out there, please.